And one of the great things about having a fully dynamic game engine is all of this just works.
What the fuck?
It just... Did you say that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It actually works perfectly.